Ryan, boy. Hi, Ryan. Sarah. Hey, Jared.
Set yourself.
It's good for putting.
Short grass.
Thank you.
Breezy. Don't cross that cool grass.
Get a good drive.
No, I don't think she is either.
Not a set of four makes it our first looks like that. Or even the humidifier for the dance. A pink negligee size pant. What's one evening without children to wear it? Once again, a pink negligee, not flannel PJs.
Oh, darling, I wrote it to you because it's really short. It's only it's done in Poland.
Like candid cameras.
And it's a, my mother's, it's called my mother's favorite Christmas.
It's Bonnie for Christmas if you don't plug in. You don't really, you stop to think about it. It's always these plug-in appliances.
Yeah. Anything you can get at a hardware store.
Yeah,
right?
I saw a bunch of rocks. I didn't see one something out.
Well, how long would it take? Huh? How long would it take?
What?
Say hi, Ryan. No, Ryan, don't do that. Put it back. All right, you two, where are you going? Where are you going? Hi, Crystal. Watch the front brake.
That did it. You could do it.
I keep getting this grip.
Come on, go higher!
Try, man.
Goats is for it.
Chow time.
Bulldog Peterson!
Oh, I'm like doing it. I'm 1.5. It's a good thing you're on a nanny so you can swing a leg.
Hey, are you watching
this? Did you see that?
Guys, nuts.
Hey, no modifying the course. You want a pick? Whoa!
That is soft muck, too. He's looking at it though.
Okay, now how can I hit that? Why can I hit that?
Like, every time he comes down, he modifies the course.
Dunk, dunk, dunk.
Oh wow, look at that. Do you golf?
Yeah.
I wonder if he modifies the course when he golfs.
He golfs sometimes.
Hey, Carrie, I'm laughing so hard the camera's jerking all over.
Hey. Wait a minute. There's got to be a way to get this off.
Well, you know, all you do is just rock it off that cliff the wrong way.
Oh, if you hooked up long enough, I mean. You fly.
Then he does.
Now what are you gonna do?
Try and burn. Might as well burn in a bath.
Is that clutch or good?
It's enough.
Get the paddles out.
There you go. Get him on a back fill in.
Get the paddles out.
Here, give me the camera. I'll hoof it up there and take a shot from up there.
He's going to have to watch out, Robin. Pretty soon you're getting bigger than him, huh?
You got that brake just perfect on that. Stop the bike.
Okay.
I know, but
yeah.
a bus. Oh, it's a tour guide bus. Look at that, they're gonna stop. Come on, you got a tour bus stopping for you.
That was a nice 180. See how you brought that puppy right around? You think you can make it up with this 500?
No.
Why not?
And Gary Peterson makes his final approach. He's not going anywhere. And if you want to try this hill, this is what you got to try and maintain your speed over. Oh, and if you misjudge this peak, this is where you go. Hit a sandstone rock one. Woo.
Yeah, but he's got a lot more. Well, I know.
Where's Debbie in the 125 when I always want it? Oh, she'd get pissed if all of a sudden the bike disappeared. Hi, honey. Can I come up here with the bike?
Doing it.
Oh. Pop that plate off, Gary.
Watch out!
Give me your bike, sweetheart.
Oh. No way, Jose.
Sorry. Carries on it. Oh.
getting anywhere on that bike.
New grips, new bars, new sight pedal.
I bought a new rider!